Hey there, this is the dress that I will be making today. First, you cut out a big piece that's going to make up the bulk of your dress. Have little tapered edges at the top just to make the armpits work out right. Then cut out a wide strip to make the neck ruffle. Use whatever is left over to make pockets. You need 4 layers and you kind of just cut out this weird rounded rectangle. We'll start by hemming the 2 armpit areas on the big piece of dress fabric. Sew the front to the back, right sides together. Sew the neckline right sides together along the 2 edges to make a circle. Iron the neck ruffle seams open. Hem one side normally by just folding it twice over and ironing each time. But on the other side, when you iron the second time, make sure that it's wide enough to fit an elastic. Hem the edges, but on the wide side that fits an elastic, make sure you don't go all the way around so that there's room for the elastic to slide inside. Slide the neck ruffle over the dress and then sew it along the 2 straight edges. Cut an elastic that fits your neckline, put a safety pin through it, and then it's ready to be slid into the neck ruffle. When the elastic comes back out the other end, put the 2 loose ends together and sew it down with a zigzag stitch really good. Tuck the elastic away, seal the hole, and then shimmy the dress around so that the ruffles are nice and even. Put the dress on and mark out where your waistline is. You're going to sew a wide ribbon all the way around, but make sure you leave a little bit of a hole so that an elastic can slide inside. Cut an elastic that fits around your waist and, just as before, shimmy it all the way through and seal off the hole. Sew the pocket pieces right sides together. Put on the dress to measure where you'd like the side pockets to be, and then measure those spots on the dress and rip apart the side seam so you can fit the pocket in. Pin the pocket to the dress right sides together, so that's the inside of the pocket pinned to the outside of the dress seam. Sew the pocket to the dress along the pinned points. On the pocket, you may need to go over a few stitches to make sure there's no holes. Double check the length, hem the bottom, and you're done!